mom, a mathematician, and her new children's book, 10 Magic Butterfly, mixes a little math with a lot of magic, and it's out tomorrow.
Sure is, and she's also currently starring in the Hallmark Channel movie, Very, Very Valentine, where she finds the perfect man at a masquerade ball, or does she?
Uh-oh, please welcome Danica McKellar.
Come on out, honey. So good to see you, honey. Look, she's got that Hallmark glow. She always does.
Aw.
Oh, how are you, sweetie?
I'm fantastic. How are you?
So I read the little book this morning. It's adorable.
So cute. Thank you so much.
But it's a book with a bit of a purpose, too. So your whole life, other than your acting and everything else, has been about math and trying to instill in kids a love for math, which I hated as a child.
I hated it.
I still do, because I don't feel good at it.
But maybe if you learned a different way.
That's exactly my point. Yeah.
Yes, absolutely. You know, the way math is presented is so much of the equation, as it were. I didn't even mean to do that just now.
No, it is.
Yeah, no, and from the youngest ages, I want to make sure that kids have happy associations with math. 10 Magic Butterflies is the kind of book you can curl up, cuddle up, you know, with your kid and read, but it does mix a little math in there. And so
you're learning without knowing that.
Exactly.
Oh, I'm learning something.
Which is important. Right.
Yes, you learn, in this book, you learn all the different ways of making 10 from two numbers. So one by one, in this story, the flowers, as you know, turn into butterflies.
Yes.
There are 10 of them. So first, there are 10 flowers, then there's 9 flowers and 1 butterfly, so it goes 9
and
1.
So you're subtracting,
one.
You're adding, you're...
Learn right now.
I now know the value of 10.
Do you this know? 9 plus 1, Kathy.
Ten. The answer to everything in this book is 10.
Yes, it's such a huge, huge skill for kids, especially going into kindergarten and first grade these days with Common Core, the way math is being taught, which is a little bit different now. This really gets kids ready for that.
Well, I was a teacher, but I also have a daughter going into kindergarten.
Yeah, she's going to love this. This is
okay, I'm signing the book.
I love this, and I know that it's inspired by your son, too.
Yes, it is.
Tell me how
Draco, right?
Yeah, Draco. So I do homeschool Draco, which I love, by the way.
Homeschool with me.
It's so much fun for you. But I would.
Yes.
Seriously. If
you're
I
a
live
little
in New
busy.
York. Oh, yeah. I wish, yeah. Mm-hmm. But we have in our backyard these little white flowers. And you know those little white butterflies?
Yes.
Little round wings? And they look very similar. And when Draco was about 3 years old, he said, Mommy, did those butterflies used to be those flowers? Are they the same? And I said, no, but that's a really good story. And he said, he opened widest eyes and he goes, Mommy, will you tell me that story?
Stop it. Off the adorable meter.
Every night for like a year and a half, probably, I told him stories about these different butterflies that came from flowers, and he loved it. And then I thought, you know, I want to make this into a children's story. How do I add some math into it?
Okay.
That's always my thing.
So you also, I think these are all tips that we can take into our own homes, but you also have a Hallmark.
A brand new. Every time I go out for the different meetings, we say hello to each other.
Yes,
we're in their stable.
Exactly. So you have a great movie.
Yes, it's called Very, Very Valentine.
Now, is it good or bad?
It's the movie.
You know, the guy that you meet.
Well, you know, as in most
bad,
Hallmark films,
tell.
You know, typically it all works out.
Right.
They're all potentially bad.
He's handsome.
Very handsome.
Especially the handsome ones.
But there's a masquerade ball where I meet this other man, and then he has to run off like a reverse Cinderella, leaving only his boutonniere as evidence of who he might have been. And then
sounds
anyway,
kinky. I like
very
that.
Very fun. It does love masks.
All right.
But not like that. But it airs on Valentine's Day at 6 o'clock. So
we can't wait.
It's great to see you, sweetie. The book is adorable. It's out tomorrow.
McKellarMath.com. All my books. I write books for high school, middle school kids as well. McKellarMath.com has got a big slider button.
You're making math cool.
It's my mission in life.
All right, but guess what? We have a surprise for all of you, because everyone in our live studio audience.
Thing to help you get in shape by summer.